Good day everyone. Today I'm really glad to discuss with a cool feature introduced in Odoo 14, that is to synchronize Microsoft Calendar with Odoo Calendar. We have calendar module in Odoo, and if you open, we have a new option to synchronize this calendar with Microsoft. So this is shown only when something is enabled in settings. So we go to settings, just search for calendar. You'll be able to see a new feature, that is to synchronize your calendar with Outlook. So only after enabling this, you'll be able to see that option. So if you click this, okay, so this is because the synchronization need to be configured before using it, because we haven't provided credentials there. Like if you click OK, you'll be able to see the settings page. This is to see. Here you can see client ID and client secret. We haven't configured that. So here there are some text credentials provided. So client ID and client secret need to be provided, and after saving it, come back to calendar. And if you click synchronize with Microsoft, this will show you will be redirected to Microsoft to authorize access to your calendar. So from there you can sign in to the account and access the calendar. So this is how we synchronize Microsoft Calendar with Odoo Calendar.
If you are interested in knowing more about this or looking for any Odoo implementation or customization in your business, drop your request to info@cybrosys.com.